It's like 384 is depicting a two-ball tournament, and so is 4488. Step up and drive and play aerial assist. Engineers down there trying to get rid of that low-hanging fruit on the far end of the field. Got two blue robots on their back. And they get it past the defense of the Blue Alliance. Red Alliance inbounds the ball. Sparky's got the ball. Trying to get past the defense. Engineers are over there with him. A low tap from the engineers on 44-88. That's on the shockwave. 771 SWAT drops it off. I'm trying to drop it off to the engineers. But that rookie, that 50-98 machine, the stinger is playing some great defense. Here comes the engineers. They scoop it up. Got it in front of the one-point goal. They pull it back in the machine. They spin around for a shooting solution. For the one-point goal. They go top shelf. Bring the pipes and score. Got a tight game. Only 5 points separate these thoroughbreds with 72 seconds to go in the match. 384 had the ball. They got a little love tap there. Knocked it right out of them. Meanwhile, the Blue Alliance has the ball. They have a clean shot, but the engineers are right there with it. Engineers trying to get past all the blue robots.
Get it.
Sparky's in the mix. 44-88 shockwave in the midfield waiting. Shockwave's got the ball. All by themselves. Until the engineers show up. Another Red Alliance cycle's begun. Engineers are sticking with them. With Shockwave. Shockwave! 19 seconds left. Still a tight game. A little money riding on that red ball. They pick up another 10 points with the short shot. Back in with 8 seconds left. Engineers hit the ball. They take the shot and score.